dedicated region chairperson Ramchandri Garu, respected chief guest of this evening, and friends, things are changing from day to day because of artificial intelligence, nanotechnology, digital. All the macro programs what we have become micro program. Region meet used to be a one day program in our time. We used to meet in the morning till evening. It was a gala program. The very banner presentation which we used to have was to take such a feast to the eyes. Club like Malkajgiri, Snehapuri, GD Mutland, all that with a lot of themes of the day, of the activities they have made, and it is now lacking. Yet I find all the clubs have come with whatever possible play card depicting their activities during this year. I really congratulate them, all the PSTs and club leaders of this region. Region meet is supposed to get it. We have with this small gap, small time of 2.5-3 hours are not much time for us to know each other. In the past, region chairperson used to remember us and we used to remember him for years together. So much of interaction is there. That is now lacking for various reasons. We can't help it. Even those small 2 hours, I find some people already started yawning there. So that is the position what we are facing now, as interest is coming down. Region chairperson was good enough in his inaugural address to recognize our services as region advisors. I must confess our contribution was minimum because of his various activities, and of course the position what is there, not much interaction we could have it. And nonetheless, I find that Ramchandri Garu has planned well, things are going on well. Our observation is that things will go, going on hell, will go well. I congratulate and compliment the region chairperson, as also the region meet chairperson Vishweshwar Rao Garu, all the members of Industries Club and the members of region. Long live liaison.
Thank you, sir. Past district government.